touch with the youth.
The resident city commissioners had their first formal meeting with the KCCA executive director, Dorothy Kisaka.
We work together and drive the vision of government, the vision of the state, to ensure that the aspirations in the manifesto are realized.
In a closed-door meeting that lasted several hours, the RSCCs and the city authority leadership discussed a number of topics, but importantly among them was the implementation of a parish development model.
And the RSCCs and ED are at the forefront of ensuring that in Kampala, this parish development model does not abort on arrival. How are the enterprises being formed? How are the circles being formed? Is the whole process being done with integrity? Are the parish chiefs well appointed? Are their supervisors well appointed? So that those are things we are talking through together to devise means and mechanisms and ensure that we don't fail this important government program.
Kisaka also revealed that the RSCCs are very pivotal in the implementation of a number of government programs and the manifesto, thus the need to bring them on board.
So the RSCCs are our eyes in the divisions where they are. They are the head of security in every division, and so we need to work together. It's really about working together and to be effective.
This is the first meeting between Kisaka and the RSCCs since March, when the RSCCs were appointed.
We had a lot of that. We discussed to how we're going to work as a team, both as KCCA, the lead agency of this city, and us, the head of security in the city.
We wanted to improve on the relationship between the technical department and the political and the public department, which we seem to be interacting with every day. And also we wanted to make sure that the communication of the institution correlates with the communication we give to the public as officers who speak to the public on a daily basis.
Rich Nachuala reporting for the news.